God, I'm tired. I don't know how to start this off. Let me say something first. This is an atrocity. Okay, this, for example, this is an atrocity. I didn't realize how much power I had because after I made that video yesterday or 2 days ago, like 15, 17 people fucking joined, okay? Maybe there's a bad count. I didn't realize I had that kind of power, and now I realize that I'm a dangerous person because people will actually do whatever I tell them to do. I shouldn't have this kind of power. I'm gonna step down for a while, okay? It's take two. All right, my battery died the first time I tried this. Now, let's actually fucking start, okay? MD Wade, I don't know if you've ever heard of him, and if you have, then you are fortunate. Anyways, this is this guy's website, mdwade.com. He actually makes video games and music, but the reason I bring him up today, fellow Hotline Miami players, is because he made a great mod for Hotline Miami called, I don't know how you pronounce it. Let's figure it out. Let's go. Vestavia Hills. It's basically Call of Duty Zombies and Hotline Miami mixed together, but like, good. I haven't even seen gameplay of it. I've just seen this one screenshot and I was like, I have to play it, you know? So shout out to MD Wade for letting me play it. By the way, his music, here he is on Spotify. Great artist. He makes some great music. You should check it out. I can't wait to hear the soundtrack for the game, Vestavia Hills. So, without further ado, and by the way, I don't even think you need Hotline Miami to play Vestavia Hills. I'm not sure. I think it's a standalone thing. So, here we go. Let's just jump on into it like Philip DeFranco would say. No, it's okay. Good. I was going to say, it better be focusing on me because I hate turning into a fucking guitar every video because I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, can I full screen? Click to continue. Damn, what a cool intro. Oh, dude, that was awesome. Oh my God, look at this shit. Okay, options. Let me turn the audio down. I can't even tell the difference. 50. Okay. I'm gonna turn blood off. Why would I wanna do that? It's Hotline Miami. Okay. I'm just gonna leave it at, oh, full screen, boom. Yes, that's what I want. I like that. Okay. Boom, boom, boom. Let me make sure I'm recording. That'd be a big mistake if I wasn't. Oh my God, I'm excited. I'm gonna have to turn my headphones down because it's so loud. Difficulty. Intermediate, hard, and nightmare. Okay, we'll just start off intermediate. Whoa. Unarmed. I don't know any of the controls. I guess it's just like normal Hotline. Oh, whoa. Oh, I guess I should use my cigarettes? This is so cool! What's barricade? Oh, dude, this is actually amazing! This is actually like normal zombies. Wait, so what the fuck did cigarettes just do? Slow down time? Okay. Oh, you can actually just open it. Okay. This is fun as fuck! Huh? Wait, what? I'm so confused. How do I pick up stuff? Oh God. Oh good, I can hit multiple people. Luck be a lady tonight. Bro! What happened to my head? Okay. Oh shit. Oh shit! Whoa, calm down. Do I have unlimited ammo? No, I don't. I see that now. This is fucking epic. How much does it cost to hit the box? 600. Wow. This is actually probably the coolest thing I've ever played. Oh god, oh shit. I'm so bad. I don't think I've ever played anything like this. I don't know what that said. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what's going on here. I don't like this. I do not like this. I don't like where this is going. Dude, this is fucking fun! Oh my god! Come on, come on, come on, come on. Ooh! I wonder how long it took him to make this. This is fucking impressive. Finish. Wave 5. Oh my god! Bro, this like could actually be a straight up standalone game, to be honest with you. Oh shit, oh shit. Oh, I don't have ammo. Fuck it, man. Fist only. Okay, this is not good. This ain't good. There we go. This is fucking impressive. What happens? Okay, okay, I gotta just pay for more. I see it. I hope there's max ammos on this version of COD. Oh no. Oh god. God damn it. Alright, we're gonna go for wave 10. That's our goal. That is our goal. Oh, I don't have money. Alright. So, I'm gonna save my cigarettes, I guess. I do like that detail. This is kind of like just impressive, man. Like, this is past impressive. Like, you can't find shit like this on the level editor. Wow. I wonder if there's a way to win, or if it's just like, you know, straight up COD zombies, there's no victory. This is pretty cool. These are my two favorite things combined to one, COD zombies and Hotline Miami. Boom, boom. Get fucked. I don't even have to use a gun, that's how good I am at this game. I'm not sure if it's him punching me or if the, like... Okay. Boom. Alright, we're gonna go for wave 10. Whoa! Oh god. Boom, boom, boom. This is actually really fun. He needs to do a map pack. That'd be even better. A fucking map pack. you gotta do what the original COD way of doing it, though. You gotta charge $20 for one map. That's absolutely bonkers. Whoa! Boom, boom. I haven't even had to use a gun yet. Probably should, though. For that boss. Oh god. Oh no! Okay, this was a mistake coming in here. I'm sorry, I shouldn't have come in here. No! Alright, wait, oh! There is okay, never mind. There is variations. Alright, let's fuck some bitches up. Right back to where we started. Right back where we left off, I should say. I haven't seen anything like this made before. This could be literally a standalone game if like there's like a funding or something for it. This is cool as fuck. Yeah. Hey, NoFlu, I think you have a challenger approaching. Oh my god. I gotta check out this guy's other stuff. Cause if this is as like if this is this cool, I can't imagine what his other stuff is like. This is some cool fucking shit. I like how it's on the Hotline Miami 1 engine too, and it's not on the second one. The second one's garbage. Nah, I'm joking. You know, the first one was never polished, but... Behemoth. That's what it said. Alright, we are back. With a vengeance. We got this. I think we got this. Our goal is just wave 10. Because I would have a lot to edit if I got like very invested. Or I need a... Oh man. I wonder how fast it's gonna disappear. Please don't disappear. Thank you, God. Thank you, Wade. It's basically just another pistol, ain't it? Yeah. Oh boy. Boom! Fuck yeah! Alright, let's get another gun. Let's just replace that. Yes! There is melee weapons, fuck yeah. That's what I want, man. Dude, fucking cool. Ugh. It's just stamina. Okay, I'm getting low on health. I need to get my shit together. There we go. Fuck it. I need all the help I can get. Yeah, because the guy's like you! Fuck. Yeah, those fast zombies, they don't fuck around. Oh god. Wave 6. We just got 4 more waves when you survive. And then I declare that a victory. This is fucking cool. This gives me kind of nostalgia to COD Zombies, man. That was like the first real game I really played, to be honest with you. Besides Mario. Mario and Call of Duty Black Ops were my first video games. Maybe I should use guns. I was always more of a melee guy, but I don't think that's the way to go here. God damn! I didn't realize I was out of ammo on every weapon I had. Wait, oh! This is the light. Wait, what does that do? Okay. I just want to open the door. Oh shit. And I would be so down to see this little standalone game get more attention. Like outfits for Jacket and stuff like that. Now that'd be cool. Even a story mode. Now we got a checklist going on now, Wade. Got a checklist going on now. You're gonna be stuck updating Vestavia Hills for the rest of your life now. It's fun as hell. Here we go again, Behemoth. Where is he? Fucking where? Die. Die. Yeah, he's not really a threat unless you really fuck up, basically. But, I mean, it is a wave 5 boss. So. Oh, I almost fucked up. Let's go. Oh shit. Come on. Yes. No! Die! Ugh! My god! Just give me all the health. Give me it all. I like this gun. Oh my god. Oh my god, why is this? Oh my god! Go away! Jesus Christ! Fucking vultures, man! It's like people who want fucking Hotline Miami 3. Jesus. I just want my fist. Goddamn shotgun! Ugh. I couldn't take the shotgun! No! Why? It ends up, like, Jacket's like, you know what? I'm gonna build a barricade. God damn it. Jacket, why you gotta fail me? Why you gotta fail me, Jack? But yeah, I'm pretty sure Wade's moved on with his life after Vestavia Hills, so I guess he's probably— Oh! It's not a big guy anymore, it's an Onslaught. Oh my god, this is even worse. Oh god, dude, I had it made with the big guy. Oh no. Oh my god. Oh god. Please, no! Alright, I got some health. At least I get money, right? For doing this. Hey, as long as the money doesn't despawn, I have no problem. Thank God. I don't even want to mess with Melee, honestly. It's just a mess. It's not worth it. It's just not worth it. Dude, hell yes! Bro, my god. Are you kidding me? This is epic. Not Onslaught. I fucking hate Onslaught. This probably isn't even a good gun for Onslaught. Yeah. Cause the guy's like, this fucking fucker! Leave me alone! Why do you hate me? Oh my god. Oh, that guy is such a dick. I didn't realize the shotgun had— Okay, the shotgun is the new thing. I didn't realize it could penetrate that much enemies at the same time. Okay, shotguns, they're good in my book. They're good. Alright. Fuck yeah. Yes! Tragedy going on. Wave 8! I actually passed wave 7! my god. Oh no, I'm out of ammo. Oh god. Please. No, I don't wanna. Don't make me do this. Come on, Jacket. Cancel reload. Cancel reload. No, 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 no. Okay, I can't. No, please. No. No. Fucking just like.
Fucking bored, Kamikaze coming in.
Oh, here comes Zaki spraying him too. He's coming in for a. Oh my god, everybody, that was fucking mental.
Yeah, I keep getting fucked by fast zombies. I'm not good at taking care of fast zombies. I don't know what the fuck to do about both. I should probably invest in a gun soon. Fucking TF2 frying pan. I should've knew. I'm back. What's happening again? Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. I forgot how intense this was. Alright. You know, this honestly does feel like real life. Like, this actually does feel like just normal Hotline Miami. Because the Russians are just like fucking zombies coming at you constantly. You know, someone made a great joke on my YouTube comments the other day. I forgot who it was, so apologies. But they're like, every time Jacket alerts the Mafia, the fucking Left 4 Dead horde noise, like the alert noise should play. I was like, yeah, that's so true. That's so fucking true. I gotta get rid of this gun. Practically useless. Oh my god. That's what I needed. Get rid of that other fucking melee weapon. Yeah, this shit. Well, it's not that bad, but you know. Alright, we have no guns at all now. Thank you, God. For always looking out after me. Go away! Go! Leave! Get out of my house! Get out! Get out of my house! Ah! Fuck off! Oh, wave 9? I didn't even realize. Yo, admit that, you know, that explains what's going on right now. That makes perfect sense. Wave 10, alright. Alright, I'm happy. I got where I wanted to be. Honestly, if y'all actually want to see me play part 2, I'm so down for part 2. If there's an update to the game, there's definitely 100% gonna be a part 2. But I really want to play this at least one more time. I like how it zooms into Jacket. Like, I don't even have to do the editing, it does it for me. I made the rookie mistake. I made a rookie mistake. The guy just went boom and I was skull emoji. I was just skull emoji. Alright. Whatever. Oh, whatever. Yeah, I'm sure. Ah, I see the layout now. Credits. Let's just roll credits and talk. MD Wade. Jackson Drummond. Drummond. Programming, MD Wade. Music, MD Wade. This really gives me Denton vibes right now. Art. Denton Games. Colton Drummond. Oh, your brother. Okay, cool. MD Wade. Playtesting. Lindsay Smith. Colton Drummond. Rob Salmon. Gabe Bellew, Jackson Gomez, Axel Trippi, Alex Ward, Riley Gregory, Colin Morris, Austin McLean, wow, Dawson Kilgore, Mango, Will Kelly, Drew Walker, Justin Smith, Jonathan Delapis, Coach Daniel Cook, Mr. Jason St. John. Thanks to everyone playtesting it. Thank you for making this, Wade. This was actually super fun. I hope you update to this someday if you ever get time and you know, whenever you're not busy. Because this was fucking cool. This is the coolest Hotline mod I've played so far. I really want to play part two. You know, if y'all want a part two, we got to do something to confuse the people that didn't finish the video. Say, Apple Puff. No, not Apple Puff. Let me think. Say we live in a society. Just say that in the comments, and that basically means there's going to be... You want a part two. Alright, if there's a lot of we live in a society, I'll make part two. Honestly, if I had the internet to live stream, this would be the first game I'm gonna live stream, okay? Fucking soundtrack is a bop. As far as I know, the soundtrack to this mod is on Spotify. Wait, let's pull it up. Let's find it. He's got all of his video games on here. Vestavia Hills albums. Boom. How many songs did he make? 14 songs. Wow. That's fucking cool. Thank you, Mr. Wade. I'll see you guys again tomorrow. And I hope it uploads by tomorrow. We're gonna make a skit. Finally, after 12 years, we're gonna have another skit. Unless something comes up and there's a change of plans. But there should be a skit tomorrow. I got some Valentine here. I'll do an outro to the Valentine hearts. God, I look like a fucking maniac. Wait. Here, I'll give you all another meme template. This is awkward. Yo, this, okay. I'm just doing this for a meme. Just so some good meme templates could come out. Discord mod to be like, I don't know, I'm just chilling, alright? Alright. Anyways, thanks for watching. I say that every time. Thank you, Jackson Drummond. Thank you, NoFlu. $3. $1. Alright. Sorry. Alright. Love you guys. Keep it real. Join the Discord if you want. I was never a big Discord guy myself, but it is pretty fun talking to people that watch the same shit you watch, you know, or play the same games you play, so, yeah, whatever. I'll see you guys around. Goodbye. Don't know what that shit was about, but...